You know, I've grown up in Wisconsin all my life. I've lived in Milwaukee, Waukesha, and Washington County. So I'm a product of all those different places. I like the being involved in the downtown life of Milwaukee and taking advantage of the Great Lakes. And then I also like, you know, the suburban lifestyle.
I am a fiance. I'm engaged to Michael, and he has a son, six-year-old son, Mickey. But I also really enjoy yoga. I love cooking. I wish I could do more of it, but I feel like it's a really good way for me to release my creative outlet.
I am, outside of work, a wife to a very funny man and a mother to two very energetic children. When I'm not in the office, what I like to do is spend as much time as possible outdoors, whether that's going to the beach, playing at the playgrounds with my kids, being in the backyard.
So I'm a transplant to I guess, southeastern Wisconsin. I moved to Wisconsin in 2012. If I could describe myself in one sentence, I choose the three biggest portions of my life. I'm a dad, I'm a husband, and I'm an attorney.
And this is Sterling Law Offices.
I have lots of roles as an attorney. The first and most important role is to be a listener. And the second is to be a problem solver. And then I move into negotiation and advocate. So I use all these different roles in order to get the best outcome for my client.
My role as an attorney in family law is to help people get through what could potentially be the most difficult time of their life. I want to help them get through this process, not just legally, but emotionally as well.
Family law is a lot more about the emotional side of things. People are going through a really difficult time, so it's not just about the legal issues that we have to focus on. It's also about helping my clients get through this process and see the light at the end of that tunnel.
Helping these families through crisis. I want to help them craft solutions that help either them financially or them adjust to their new roles as co-parents and making sure that the kids are impacted as little as possible by the changes that are occurring in the family.
Thank you for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, and share. Your interaction with our content is greatly appreciated. Visit sterlinglawyers.com to learn more about our firm and meet our attorneys.